Okay. Alrighty. Alrighty, okay. Okie dokie, as some would say. It is time to stream. Let's finish this, shall we? We're all doity. Why are we so doity? I guess demons we have been everywhere. Sitting in like a prison thingy for God knows how long. Hey, you come back. Good try. Good try. Good effort, demons. You certainly gave it your best. So we're all alone, it's dark, and there's a shit ton of demons everywhere. Oh, Tomberries, why? Why Tomberries? You can't give me Tomberries, I don't want to fight the Tomberries. Ow. Ow. Come on then. I wonder if they're weaker. Nope. Little bastards and their fucking knives. Why is this dog just sort of following me? Why doesn't it like eat a Tomberry? That'd be great. Spooky, scary skeletons! Oh, I activated. Fucking okay. Remember the first time we fought a Naga was not pleasant, so I wasn't gonna really fight that one. This is a hotel room. Take that. Nothing over there. He runs differently. I guess it's because he's older. Bye. Oh, I've got to go 2.3 miles. Do I have like a chocobo or a car or something?
Hope everyone's okay.
Because this would suck if I don't. Well, this is going well. Are you not dead? Die. Was that? Oh shit, there's an iron giant over there. Oh great. Oh, there's two of them. Oh my god. Oh, okay, that was rude. Hey, I took one down. All by my lonesome. Hey, two down. Oh my god, there's a giant flan over there. And a fiery giant over there. Well, this sucks. I'm gonna go, look at all those bombs, great. I'm gonna go ahead and stay away from all of that. Stick to the road. What are you? I no longer care, I'm leaving. Jesus, it's level 84, run away. Okay, I was gonna cut across, but there's a thing there. I don't like them. They're kind of spooky. Maybe I can cut across just over here. Two more miles to go. We're almost there.
It's got me going such a long way.
Pretty sure it was right to Hammerhead.
What is it, boy? Something's coming.
Woof. Is that a car? Hello! Over here!
A truck?
Please stop. Please stop. Or go around me.
Wait!
Okay, bye.
Yeah?
It's me, Talcott. My grandpa served the Amasidia family.
Oh my god, it's Talcott.
Talcott?
Yeah.
No way.
Talcott was like...
Welcome back, Your Majesty.
Really small.
Yes, sir. That's right. Huh? Just a second. Said he wants to have a word with you.
He can have it in person.
He said you can have it in person. Okay. We should be there shortly, sir. Wow. I can't tell you how good it is to see you again.
Oh, he's got all the little cactus.
You sure look different, though.
You think so?
Dog.
Guess I've grown some these 10 years.
10 years?
10 years.
The guys must be pinching themselves right now.
Where are they, anyway?
Listalem, more often than not, but they take a lot of trips to Hammerhead.
For?
For Miss Cindy. You know, back at the garage.
She's a tough one,
but when she needs a little extra muscle out on the road, she gives them a call.
Huh.
Oh, speaking of which, the guys said they're near Hammerhead right now, so we'll be meeting them there.
Please don't stop for demons.
You know, ever since you disappeared,
thank God,
Your Majesty, it's been nothing but nighttime, non-stop. Listalem still has light, thanks to the power plant, so just about everyone's taken refuge there.
Only there?
Everywhere else has been abandoned. Demons moved in, forcing the people to move out. People still swing by the garage at Hammerhead from time to time, but it usually isn't for repairs. These days it's less of a service station and more of a slayer station, a base for demon hunting. The garage is still open though, one of the few places that is.
So, Sid, is he still alive and kicking?
He's kicking all right, just not as hard as before. He hasn't really been himself lately. At least, not since he moved out to Lestalem. Someone suggested he move the garage there, too. But old man Sid wasn't having it. He called it a big, fat, chocobo turd of an idea. Said it just wouldn't be the same anywhere else.
That sounds like Sid, all right.
Miss Cindy said she didn't mind either way. So the garage will probably stay put for a while. And without any tinkering to do, Ignis's gourmet seafood is about all Sid has left to look forward to.
I can't believe after 10 years Sid's still alive.
We're getting hurt. Or worse.
What about Kor and Aranea?
The demons themselves. Iris the Demon Slayer, they call her. Gladio and the others, they lend him a hand whenever they can.
I wonder how well Iris is doing.
His time hunting around Hammerhead. He tries to impress Miss Cindy, but she's already married to her work.
And Ignis?
He hunts too. We tried to stop him, but he wouldn't listen. He said if anything, he's more used to the darkness than we are.
He's got a point.
Never got his vision back.
I'm afraid not. But that being said, he gets by pretty well on his own. Gladio and Prompto usually hunt on their own as well. It isn't often you see the three of them together nowadays. They still work as a team every once in a while, but each has his own set of tasks to keep him busy.
Is that so?
We've arrived, Your Majesty. Everyone will be so happy to see you. Don't worry, I won't be going anywhere. If you have any other questions, please don't hesitate to ask.
Fair enough. 10 years. Jesus Christ.
Hey.
Prompto is so excited.
Hey. That's all you have to say for yourself after all this time?
Knocked. It's you. It's really is you.
I like Gladys' hair like that.
Well, well. You kept us waiting.
Not like I wanted to. We've got catching up to do. Let's head inside.
And Prompto's got a goatee. The boy has become a man. Wow, that was Gladio's hair looks so much better. The final battle will commence once you leave Hammerhead. Be sure to spare no preparation. Ah, oh, his hair looks awesome like that. Iggy's hair has changed a bit too. He's wearing sort of more goggles than glasses now. And Prompto just grew a goatee. How the hell do I get that? Determined to get that item. They wouldn't have made it so hard to get if it wasn't something good. This is not a platformer. Is there even an easy way to get to it? Can I warp? I can't. It's gotta be from here then. Now I can't even get on the wall. God damn it, the jumping on this game is not good for this kind of thing. Oh, asshole, I nearly made it. Oh, I panicked. I really want that item. Oh, why you gotta move forward after you land? There we go, we made it. Please be something good. Okay, well now I'm incredibly disappointed. Follow me around. They just got stuck on the fence. You guys suck. Hey, Doge. You don't suck. You're the best. Let's have a good old look around. Why is the pickup animation so much quicker when Noctis is older, even though he's further away from the ground? We can even fucking rest here if we want. These things usually carry weapons. Kind of disappointed. Ah, hello, do you have weapons? You certainly do. Okay.
I'll see you later.
Slightly disappointing. What have we got going on in here? I assume you just sell potions and stuff, yeah.
Come again.
Restoration items. It's fine. Excuse me. Get out of the way. King coming through. So much for the garage being open. So, where is everyone? I assumed Cindy would be here. But I can't find her. Hey.
I'm more than happy to tell you everything I know. We've even got some former Imperials fighting for us. The toughest of them said she used to lead
Aranea.
A band of mercenaries.
Aranea?
So you do know her. Well, I'm not surprised. Marshall said she was feared far and wide back in the day. But now she's revered among the Lucian masses. Same with her men, Biggs and Wedge. Each of them leads their own small army.
That's great.
I'm more than happy to tell you... Oh, right. About the Empire.
Huh.
Gladio brought back word that both the Emperor and High Commander were dead.
Yeah.
With those two gone, Niflheim pretty much fell apart.
Yeah, figured.
I'm more than happy to tell you... The Chancellor's still around, though. In Insomnia.
Asshole.
Nobody who saw him had any clue what he might have been up to. Their stories piqued Ignis's curiosity. I ended up helping Ignis look into the matter, digging through old records, even joining him on trips to the royal tombs.
Royally roped into it.
It's cool. I'm a bit of a history buff myself. But we did discover something pretty weird.
Huh?
While we were poring over all those ancient texts, one name caught our eye. Ardens. Apparently he was hailed as a savior, healing all those who were ravaged by demons, only to end up branded a demon himself. A dubious charge, I'd say. By all accounts, he was just as human as you and me.
Huh.
I'm more than happy to
So he was doing good.
On the bright side, we've come a little closer to understanding the demons.
What's to understand?
And, you see, I'd always thought they were animals, only more hideous and savage. But it turns out they're just ordinary people. Unlucky folk infected by something or other that transformed them into monsters. There's no known cure as of yet. So death is the only mercy. I'm more than happy to tell you, we've got a lot of survivors pouring in from Accordo, too. What with all the demon attacks there as of late? Not like it's much better here. Lestalem's practically overflowing with refugees from Insomnia. The Empire's recovery assistance fell by the wayside, and demons overran the city. Thankfully, Iris and the Marshal managed to evacuate the civilians. Now there's no one left, except the demons. I spent my childhood in the Crown City. It's sad knowing it's gone, you know?
Not for long. I became the king to reclaim our home, and now I'm back, as promised.
All these years and you remembered.
You bet.
I'm more than happy to tell you, Your Majesty. Do you remember my grandfather?
Yeah.
There's something I wasn't able to tell you back then. Grandpa died because of me. It was my fault. An Imperial officer approached me in town, asked if I was from the Crown City, and that was just the beginning. What brings you here, young man? You didn't come here by yourself, did you? Oh, your grandfather's a butler at a manor. How very grand. Oh, he rubs shoulders with the royal family. You must be ever so proud. I answered him without thinking. A little after that, the man showed up at our hotel.
Talcott.
Think what you will of me, but please know that Grandpa didn't give you away.
Listen.
Yeah?
You're not a kid anymore. You should know by now what happened that day wasn't your fault. None of it. You know, it's hard to ask someone about their pain, but it's just as hard to share your own with someone else. I appreciate you opening up to me, and I swear I'll make things right. But believe me when I say nobody blames you. Not me, not your grandpa. Trust me, you have the king's word.
I suppose you're right, Your Majesty. Thank you.
Feels super bad, man.
Safe travels, Your Majesty.
Maybe they're in here. Okay, so we're missing, like, Cindy, fucking Monica, Core. Geophysical survey of atmospheric conditions. The presence of soot-like photophilic particles was confirmed in samples of air taken at varying elevations, with notably higher concentrations at higher altitudes. Photophilic particles have begun to subsume the ozone layer, and the observed reduction of daylight on Eos can be attributed to primarily to their light-absorbing properties. So it's dark because there are things in the sky. It's dark because the sky is dirty. Everyone. It's kind of dumb that, like, no one's here. The king has just returned. Study on the nature of photophilic particles. On examining multiple correlations between the photophilic particles responsible for the blight and the mutant strand of Plasmodium associated with the demons, we have discovered a clear causal relationship. Furthermore, given the mass dispersal of photophilic particles upon death, the demon presence is likely accountable for the violent ecological shifts of late. Demons make the sky dirty.
When I need to come up with a plan.
If it please, Your Highness.
You're damn right it pleased me, Highness.
So yeah, no wedding just yet.
No wedding ever?
Go figure.
Hey, don't hate me.
Hate the game, yeah.
So we can't expect a formal introduction for some while, then?
Yeah, at least not till all of this is over. Can't in good conscience leave a girl to worry while I rush headlong into danger.
Right.
Gee, you want to teach a masterclass in romance?
Or acting.
No acting here. I keep it real with the ladies.
Who the fuck is Gladio marrying? Who would be dumb enough to marry Gladio?
Every night must come to an end.
Right. And until the dawn breaks, I'll remain at your side.
Just double check that they haven't arrived while we were in the caravan. I doubt they have, but, you know. No, they haven't. That's really lame. How do I get out? Do I just go to this gate? Yep.
Well, fellas, we're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally get to rock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
It's time. It is time to eat the giant sandwich. Our last meal. The giant sandwich. Ta-da! That's amazing. After 10 long years of solitude, Noctis is reunited with his friends, breaking camp for the final time. They return to the Crown City of Insomnia, where the Chosen King will make his stand and restore the light to the world. Ooh, that's different.
Home sweet home.
Oh.
Yeah, at long last.
These outfits are awesome.
What we've been waiting for.
Sure is.
Next stop, the Citadel.
Yeah.
This is it. Give it your all, guys.
Yeah.
You got it!
With pleasure.
Eternal Trooper.
Together like this in ages.
Oh, there's a death
really
claw over there,
doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our
way. I'd like to leave. I've changed my mind. I no longer wish to come home. There's a death claw. I'm just going to go back to Hammerhead.
Where are we going?
I can't go back to Hammerhead. I like the quest title, huh? The Cure for Insomnia. That's pretty funny. Tri-cast, heal-cast. I've got like 4 blizzard spells. 3 blizzard spells. Yeah, sure. Oh my god, look at all that ascension. We can get first. It's not really a priority. Come on.
Could catch some Z's here.
Certainly. It's a spot worth taking note of.
I guess we could.
It's been a long day. I say we call it a night.
Noctis, there is no day. It's always night. All right, where were we? Looking for loot. Those tubes don't hold much in the way of elements, do they? Fight the death claw.
Ready for this?
Well, here we are.
Okay. Who am I summoning here?
Leviathan!
Hey, buddy. Wow, 201 per tick. Not a lot. Not a lot. Please rescue me. I'm just gonna take a potion. I really like Cyclone. Never used Overwhelm. Let's try that out. And you can have Recoil. Oh, come on. I could bullshit on that. Let's see what Overwhelm does then. Oh, we all just kind of go nuts on it. Well, that was pretty decent.
Maybe the King of Kings really is as almighty as they say.
Well, yeah. Probably wasn't necessary to use the armiger, but I had it, so didn't really want to use any more items.
The Talcid was raring to tag along.
Well, he is a hunter in his own right.
It feels like only yesterday he was still a child.
Sounds like he's all grown up now.
It's because it was yesterday. Proud.
He's not a man. He's a child.
These monsters. What they've done to our home.
Once we take it back, we'll rebuild it better than ever.
Oh, here we are.
Ow.
Yeah. Just like we promised.
Tonto.
Okay.
Glow, go nuts, big guy. I was gonna say glow nuts. Gladio has glowy nuts. I tried to warp to Gladio's thing. That went well. Okay, that didn't. No one's gonna save me, are they? Gonna go ahead and say no. Oh, everyone's turned into a frog. I think I missed.
Nice one, Pronto.
How did I just... Did it just... It got all its health back. Ow.
Watch it, Noct.
Thanks.
But we can't do today.
Enjoy it, Wall.
Yeah, no more healing for you.
Magnificent.
Was it
guess we've still
clapping?
Got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime. We've really upped our game as hunters, haven't we? Of course, sure ran us through the ringer.
Even Aranea's been taught a thing or two.
Well, it won't be for naught. There's still gonna be cleanup when all is said and done.
Yeah, I'm sure you can handle it.
Oh my god. That damage was a little bit silly. I win.
Follow me.
What kingly confidence you've acquired.
And it only took you 10 years.
Hey, it was only like a day for Noctis. He spent, like, most of it in a crystal. I want to check these alleyways. Before I go too far. There was a fire absorb thingy there. I was wrong. It's this way. Ah, there's one here. Just in case I need that later. Oh, it's another one? With troopers.
Ow. It's time.
Move it or lose it!
Whoa, that was close. Okay, it came back. Oh shit, Pronto's dead. What's everyone using? Hyperion power shield. Never heard of these. $192. Not too bad. Extra harm on vulnerable foes. Radiant Lance, which I believe is what I gave him. But these daggers he's got are new. Oh, you have Lionheart now, don't you? 222 or 262. Explosive deals more damage when HP is low. Well, his HP is always low, so... You know. interesting. Ah, you keep those.
Thanks.
Ooh, 9,999 damage. Oh, I hate that attack. Because you can't seem to dodge it. In case you hadn't gathered yet. Try and do overwhelm. Press the wrong button. Gotcha, buddy. Oh, I was holding square. Why can you not dodge most of this guy's attacks? Suddenly it's not weak to swords anymore? Sucked.
Yeah.
Royally. That was not a fun
Impressive.
Fight. That's exactly the same one we fought earlier. Fucking Christ. I went in a circle. God damn it.
I sense trouble.
You sense right. Nice, Iggy.
Well, here we are. Should probably take an elixir.
Time for compliments. Yeah, got work to do.
Let's take it down to the other. Okay.
Do it again. I missed. Feel like my fucking defense button just isn't working. Considering how much I've been pressing it, and it just hasn't fucking done anything. I've got plenty of those.
Glad that's over.
Indeed. No time to waste.
But of course, Your Highness.
Right, we were there earlier. We fought a Yojimbo there. or Yohimbo, or... I never actually knew how to pronounce the name. The cool samurai summon from Final Fantasy X.
It's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again.
Okay, I'll go through there in a moment. Down there. Come on and slam!
Over here.
And welcome to the jam!
Thanks.
I have no idea what I just dodged. Wham!
Still works.
Yeah. No use hanging around here.
Except for the item. That sounds large and hungry.
Be slowing my legs down.
Fight through it. Can't make it without you.
Yes, sir, your majesty.
Why does that behemoth have wings? What am I looking at here? I'd rather fight these flan, to be honest. Hello? Oh, I'm being sucked in, that's what's happening. Oh. This was probably a mistake. Come on, Prompto. Come on, Prompto.
I'm impressed.
Wow. Damn purple puddles. Oh, it cancelled it because it ate someone. Pronto, I guess.
Like to wrap that up more quickly.
Same, man. But black flans are hard. Oh, I don't want to fight the behemoth with wings. It's terrifying. I've never seen one before. An awful lot of ice here. More ice over here? Or is it lightning? Oh, it's lightning. Full on lightning. I assume that means there's gonna be fire down here. Large hungry behemoth with wings. Just like I said. Well, if it's a behemoth, and if I remember correctly, behemoths are weak to fire. So let's hit it with a bunch of fire. I should probably absorb the rest of that. It's difficult to explain how much I don't want to fight this behemoth.
Safety first, everybody!
Oh, it's a behemoth king.
Ready for this?
It just hit me with blizzard. My retort. Come on, let's kill it. Wow, we killed it. That wasn't that bad. Yo, who's this stud? This stud is Noctis Lucius Kylum. He's the king of this ruined city. Shiny. If it's shiny, it's mine. how to make a behemoth more intimidating. Give it demon wings. It's just not necessary. Just 100% not necessary. Also, welcome Z's Twitching. Welcome to the stream. Good to have you here. You have arrived at what I like to call
a good place to come when we need a rest.
The tea party. Because of the tea. That I drink throughout my streams. You were talking about the guy in the chair. There's no chair here. How am I? I'm not too bad. We're finishing Final Fantasy 15, and if we have time later, playing
still
Assassin's Creed.
Back to all the good times Unity. We had at camp.
Staying up all night, sleeping in all morning.
We certainly lived at our own pace.
Those were the days.
I say that because I normally stream for about 4 hours. So if we complete this within a decent amount of time, then we'll be switching over to Assassin's Creed Unity. Because I started Assassin's Creed Unity, never finished it. That's an awesome photo. Gotta get a picture of the behemoth. You're at work right now? Thought you'd stop by? Thank you for stopping by even though you're at work. I appreciate that. What do you do if you have time for a chat? Arden awaits within the Citadel. Are you ready? You gotta go, otherwise your data will get destroyed. You'll see me around. Alright, Z's, thank you for stopping by. I will, I'll see you around. Have a good time at work. I know that's difficult, but, you know, try your best. You work at a rental car company part-time? Oh. Nice, man. I'm sure there used to be water down in these thingies. Back in the Platinum demo, anyway. I'm gonna have to look around down there. Stairs over there, so I can use those. I used to have a car. I don't anymore.
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacian's fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Oh.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
Let's go get him! Oh, cool. He just swatted me away. Like a bitch.
Hang in there, buddy! Stay down! We'll keep him busy!
Isn't this what happened at the beginning?
Here comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
Oh, he grabbed me. Send help. Ow. Okay. All I had for that blizzard. That's not what I want. Oh, he has a big sword. Who am I summoning now? Oh, if it's Shiva, I'm gonna be really happy.
Want some?
Oh shit! Is this Bahamut? Wow, not a single one of his weapons, not a single one of Bahamut's swords hit Ifrit. Was that it? Oh, nope, now he's all fiery.
So even that wasn't enough?
It's time for the worst.
Out of the frying pan? Dot, dot, dot!
We need to put this thing out!
Oh, that was a bit cool. We seem to do very little damage when he's all fiery, and he just teleported, so that's cool. I was meant to do fucking overload. Overwhelm, rather. Oh, I ran out of Blizzard again. He'll cast Blizzard. That's a good idea. He seems to be weak when he attacks. Like, he seems to be able to take damage when he attacks. Hit us with the overwhelm, buddy. We're all gonna miss, aren't we? Because he's currently flying. I think it just cancelled out. Oh, my cape's burned off. You burned my cape, you bastard! Can we go back up here? Where are you, Fernian? There you are. Oh, he's got me again. Okay. Air fight. Ow. Should have warped or something.
Want some?
With everything we have.
Don't worry, I got this.
Okay, well, he just got a bit warmer.
Super hot now.
Like out in a blaze.
Fight fire with fire.
No, but we can fight it with ice. I wanted to parry that. Oh my god, he's vulnerable.
It's over.
Gladio was not involved in that at all.
We're done here. Don't worry.
Gentiana.
May your soul know peace at last. King of kings, the grace of the gods is with you always.
I made a promise. One that I intend to keep.
I suppose there was no better way to end that fight, really, was there? That was fun as hell. That was fun as heck. There's probably not going to be any loot around here, is there? I'm probably really wasting my time. My cape is like gone at this point. Completely burned away. My cool cape! Even the big shoulder sort of thingy we had. You know, shoulder thingy. That's a technical term as well. Because I heavily suspect that there probably won't be any loot around here, I'm not going to make a big effort. I'm just going to do a quick skim. Oh, it's closed! I thought it'd be like a tunnel or something. I keep forgetting to renew my sprint bar. You fool! Doesn't really look like this is going to be anything down here. Can I go in this water? Yay! Splashy! Nice way to cool off after a really, 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 really warm fight.
At long last, the Citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
It's all lit up?
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
Don't take the elevator.
He's taking us by the hand.
Yeah. He'll save our legs.
What the fuck was that? Sounded like it came from out here. Oh. Okay. Oh no, there's a piece of loot there. I was going to be really disappointed for a second. The circlet's better. Do I already have a rune? Earring then? No, it's just better. How strange. Okay, no goodies over here. Any goodies down here? Nope. Bing. Wow, that worked. This is probably a really horrible idea. I'm scared.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. Then so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all
back. I mean,
back.
Technically,
here.
He did a long, long time
Tonight.
Ago.
We were in front of King Regis the day we left.
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like forever ago.
They let anyone into the Citadel.
I always hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Coming here always made my dad all serious and sad.
It no doubt reminded him of the fate his son would come to bear.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we? Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto. Can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh. Yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like.
Oh.
Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner. Only befitting the regalia be included in the shot.
Gotta take one from our zany adventures.
thinking back to when we took that?
First time we customized the regalia. Fucking frog lady.
What? Something catch your eye there, bud?
Fucking creepy picture of a random woman in her curry. I assume we were fighting, but other than that, I have no idea what's happening in that photo. Hey, it's Hurley from Lost. It's supposed to be a nice scenic shot, but the fucking Magitek troopers. Some nice pictures of Iggy there. Fucking Noctis sitting on the car like that.
Really brings back memories.
Royal Tomb. Sunshine Noctis. Titan! I think that's the closest picture we have to a picture of Rama. Ravus. Don't know why I saved that photo. Aranea! This fucking bitch stealing my food. Hey, that was the creepy dinosaur thingy. Oh, it's the big tree enemy. Okay, I remember now. Another picture of Aranea. Aranea smiling. Madness. Dragon! Iris with a Moogle. Very strange upward shot. Gentiana! Crow. The proper crow's nest, Ina. Behemoth. Cup noodles with extra added meat. Gentiana again. Gentiana again. Fucking the fucking snout on that thing. Pronto with his best friend ever in the whole world. That fucking thing that turned us into a toad about a million times. Giant fish. Fishing guy. Ignis without glasses, being annoyed that he doesn't have glasses. Gentiana! Black choker check. Wiz. Bandersnatch. Frozen Pronto, I guess. Griffin! That thing.
A shot of us in combat might be cool.
That thing we fought like six fucking times to get his feather. Dave. I had to save that because it reminded me of that Beatles poster.
You thinking back to when we took that?
Ah yes, a photograph of a photograph.
How about a shot of us as we set off from Kaim?
I'm tempted to take that one just because, like, everyone's in it. Even Core. Altisha?
Really brings back memories, doesn't it?
This is the place where it all went to hell. Nice dress. That's, I can't remember his name. She was a little bit of a bitch, but I understood why. Naked ghost lady. Leviathan! Blind Ignis. Giant frog. Fucking Marlboro. Beat up Prompto. Demon Ravus. First picture of old Noctis. Fucking Deathclaw. And King Behemoth. I think I'll take the group picture of everyone.
No, it can't be.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
What is that?
Is that Nix Ulrich on the right? That was the Emperor, King Regis, Luna Freya, and Nix Ulrich. I believe that's Nix Ulrich.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
That's fucking sick.
The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the Blood Royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
Rude. I guess it's just gonna be a one-on-one fight. I guess I can live with that. Yeah, so that's definitely the Emperor, King Regis, Luna. That is definitely Nix from the movie. From the Kingsglaive movie. Wow, that is fucking sick. Just stringing up the corpses of everyone who's died. That's gross. You're a fucking... What the fuck, dude?
It ends now.
There was so much wrong with that.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down. Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
I feel like I should be doing this with mostly royal arms. I'm gonna keep the ultimate blade just in case I get like lowish on health.
leader until only one remains. So you are the chosen king, but you are a second choice at best. I'm truly disappointed. Can't you do any better than that? 10 years, and nothing to show for it.
Oh, the Oracle's trident works like a spear. Broken. Oh, there we go.
My revenge is soon at hand. How long have I waited?
Don't worry. It's far from over.
Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal. Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Oh, shit.
Ah, a king at last.
This is very Matrix.
The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died,
I can't dodge.
You lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years...
All of the fucking royal arms, man. Oh, that was very Omni-Slash.
Is how you would end it. Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more?
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
Rip Arden.
He done got killed. We killed him.
That was an awesome fight. You had the little bit of combat at the beginning, turned into Matrix, turned into Omni Slash from Final Fantasy VII Advent Children.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now. Prompto. Gladio.
I really like that suit.
Bigness. I leave it to you. Walk tall. My friends. Godspeed. And take care. Majesty. It took me a while. I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis.
Come to me!
trust in me.
I guess this is the beyond. That was like the Knights of the Round summon, that was cool as fuck.
Steady.
Really?
Push!
This thing's so heavy. Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
Glad they ended it with this song. When the night has come. Subtitles. And the land is dark. Subtitles. And the moon is the only lyrics. Oh, are these all the photos I've taken? That's really cool. I love that they're using my photos for the credits. Be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me.
the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea. Just as long as you stand by.
Even pushing
hard as I can
with everything I've got.
We'll be there in no time.
Check it out.
What?
Up ahead, the sign.
Nice. Nice.
You made me think we were close.
Nice. That was awesome. Very, very, very fun Final Fantasy game.
Is that all you got? Pretty much.
Same.
Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me. When any of his trouble wants to stand by me.
I wonder what these credits look like if you've only taken one photo. It's just the one photo through the entire credits. Or rather, saved one photo. Didn't save that photo. That's one they just kind of added. Is there a post-credit scene? Guys, shh, there might be a post-credit scene. Why block recording for the credits?
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So, yeah.
Is this before or after they ate the giant sandwiches?
Out with it.
I just... Damn it. Why the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh. He spit it out.
It's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
More credits. Fair enough. I really enjoyed that. Favorite Final Fantasy game, definitely. Plus, I relate to Noctis on an emotional level. Wanting to sleep all the time, not getting up in the morning, you know, that kind of thing. That is just... Man, I feel you, Noctis. At least now he gets to sleep forever. My dream. So they split the credits into two parts, and it was still shorter than Assassin's Creed credits. Fucking 45 minutes on Revelations credits. They just left their chairs there, huh? Just left the chairs sitting around. Doggo!
Dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Hey, that's the photo I picked. Same. Oh. It's the logo. Oh, and now Noctis is a part of the logo too. That's cool. That's cool.
Thank you.
Finn. That means Leviathan was the main character all along. Congratulations on completing the game. View your certificate of completion from the archives, then share this record of your success with all of your friends. I don't have any friends. Level 63. Sure, I'll save the photo of my completion. Like a loser, but save completion data. Load this file to begin playing outside the Citadel. You can also return to the past and explore Lucius. Yes. Chapter 15! You will resume play from your last save point next time you load this file. Do you wish to proceed? Sure. I don't know what I'm proceeding to. But sure. I'll proceed. The main menu, I guess. Oh, cool, they changed the logo on the main menu too. Nice little sort of wrapping it up in a nice little bow kind of thing. Chapter select is now available. Select a complete main game save slot and begin play from the start of any chapter. Oh. Special. If this is verse 2. We're going to do chapter 13, verse 2, because I believe it's only like an hour long. Which means we can do it and then spend an hour on Assassin's Creed Unity. But I'm going to stop the recording here and do it on, as a separate recording. And then sort of move it around in the playlist on YouTube and that kind of thing. So, yeah, just because I really want to know what happens. But other than that, that's going to be it for this recording. We're also going to take a short break. So, I will see you YouTube. Because I'm going to end the recording here. That was really fun. That was awesome. I really enjoyed that. Really good main final boss battle as well. That was good fun. But I will see you guys on YouTube in the next video. Until then, have an absolutely wonderful morning, evening, afternoon, night, whatever time it is where you are. I'll see you next time. Take care of yourselves.